Hello everyone, Bloody Kill 750 once again. I want to wish you all a happy holidays. And today we're checking out the new Hermes that was released for free. I hear there's a glitch on the PC version. We actually have to pay for it. At first I had that glitch too, but then all I had to do was leave the facility. And I got the car for free. So now we're gonna check out and see what it has to offer. But first, let's go to the Beamer. From what I read online, they said it has bad brakes. I'll be the judge of that. Also,
you need
I do
some,
have
huh?
the Doomsday Quest videos.
Let me know.
Require lots of editing, so don't expect those anytime soon. Still a new bit editing. So it's gonna be a little bit of a while.
I'll bring it to you.
But don't worry, they'll be here eventually. Hopefully within the next 2 weeks. But I tend to be lazy and forgetful. And I got the wrong car. That's just fantastic. My bad, I was not paying attention. Alright, let's go put this thing up. Alright, I'm back. Someone just called me. I'm still here. I'm just gonna fly there. My mistake, I was not paying attention. Just gonna fly there. What a shame, someone could test it out. I mean, it's right there. I'll drive it around a little bit before I customize it to see how the feet goes.
Jesus.
I do love snow in this game. Also, it's best to see that because it's snow, the vehicle's performance won't be accurate. I cannot say my R's correctly, so if it sounds like sound weird, I apologize. It's part of my speech issue. Hopefully no one else calls me. Especially my dad, because if he calls me, friends is here. They got the tank. But I can't talk to him right now. I guess he's got the photo online. I'm gonna be going back to the passenger mode. Good luck for those who hit me. I've seen videos from the beat up by that one. That was close. Alright. Now I wish I could watch this thing again. Like, I haven't been inside this place, only used it for the garage. I barely use that. This is a mess. Hold on. Okay, so you got the right place. Garage symbol's not showing up. Thank God being a car.
Your car is making me wet!
Okay then.
Fucking help me!
WTF!
Just getting embarrassing. Where's my... Where's the garage? Ah.
Christ!
So look at the icon showing the garage. But there isn't. Whatever. There she is. I believe this car's from San Andreas. That game wasn't part of my childhood because I was just too young for it. I only recently got it. And I'm almost certain this is based on a 1950s Mercury. Not 100% sure, I might be wrong. Ooh, she sounds mean. Let's see what we have here. Here, this thing has air suspension. Yes, it does. So it's two vehicles now. That's not bad at all. Let's take a look at that engine. That is mean. I already crashed it, that's just fantastic. I don't see any damage. Let me see how bad this thing stops. Ooh, that is bad. I bet even the racer upgrade is still gonna be awful. Especially don't use this thing when you're racing, just cruise around in free mode. Some guys said don't even bother trying to stop to jump in the car. I won't go that far, are they? Not too slow. I don't think they want it. I'm not gonna stop him again. Brakes do not exist on this car at all. Oh my god. That's gonna be fun. I don't want to reach this thing. There's a video out of that. Breaking is going to be such an issue. At least it turned well. That's decent cornering. In my opinion, but you cannot stop to save your life. Part of the way pretty good.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Fix my crap.
You have any problems?
Right.
You bring her back to me.
All the usual stuff. Oh man, this thing is gonna be a pain to drive. But it's so beautiful. So I'll allow it. I just hope it's fast after all the upgrades.
Oh, she'll hit warp speed now.
Oh, oh, no. Oh, what? My bad.
This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
Yeah, I know. Alright, let's see what we have here. Anyone ever seen the movie Cobra with Sylvester Stallone? I'm gonna try and recreate that car. But first, let's see what we have. I hope this car didn't have that because it's quite ugly, in my opinion. I might just keep the stock bumper. Maybe. Because I like this, but I'm not sure. I'll keep it how it is at the moment. But you're not like that color. The color's gotta go. The color's actually bothering me really badly. I gotta fix this. That's better. No. Oh wow. And that looks perfect too. Let's see if there's something that looks as good as that. Nope. Guess that'll do. See what we can do with this thing. That's an interesting design. Don't think I've seen anything like that.
Sounds like power.
Yep. I love the looks of those. I think I'll keep them on. It just needs an aggressive form. Look at this thing. See what we have here. Simple. I wish there was more to it. Nice. Classic. Ooh. That's a new paint job. Classic rat guard. Huh. Like from the Indiana Jones movie, Crystal Skull. Oh wow, Doc Hudson. I wish it wasn't rusty though. Very tempting, but no, I won't be able to. I can't. I'll just squish his memory by driving like an idiot. I'll just keep it how it is. I like the art covers. I think this thing's low enough. Rims. Wow, this thing is just really the perfect way it is at stock. I don't need to do much to it. See if it performs any better now. It's stopping it. Yeah, it's slowing up. See how well the donuts. It does them well, but I'm actually thinking it might be because of the snow. When a car does donuts like that, you know it has power. Or at least about to wheel spin. It's fun to slide. As I'm saying, it's fun to slide. I don't think the bricks will be any better though. Yeah, it still feels kind of slow, it's far out of it. It's free, so let's see if it can stop. Nope, still cannot stop. Now it might be awesome because of the snow. I'm not sure. Just test it out when it's not snowing. Brakes are absolutely god awful. Simply non-existent. I try to use my handbrake too. I use both brakes. Oh wait. That was not the handbrake button. Not the stick. That's not the handbrake button at all. I was holding down X. And stuck it back. Whatever, let's try it now. It's to speed quite quickly. Oh god.
Whoa, hey. Oh my goodness!
It's my bad. It's supposed to be quickly. I'm just gonna have to be doing it. quick test one more time. Nope. Still cannot stop at all. Yeah, just don't use this in races at all. You go flying to a wall or off a cliff. It's really, really, really skilled. I know it's just not used in any races. But it looks great. Performance isn't too bad.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
I do suggest buying this thing.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
I have to go and police just with this thing, that's for sure. Although, like, see how long I can last against 5 stars. So, yep, that's the probably the end of the race. If they fix the brakes on this thing, I think it'll be perfect. But what can you do? Oh well. I gotta go now. It's really close. Signing off.